All right, now we're supposed to go try our hand at a little snow tubing. You want to go snow tubing?
Yeah.
Pigeon Forge Snow. Snow tubing indoors. We're going to see what it's all about. See, where is Ivy and us? There they are. There they go, up the lift. They made it to the top. Alright, looks like they're getting ready to come down. They're next. Yeah. Ivy and Weston. There goes Weston. There they go. We're going up again. $21.99 each. There's no difference in the kids' price and the adults' price. And a lot of the books around here, you can find a $2 off coupon. So depending on how many tickets, you can save $2 per ticket off. It's a special they have right now in a lot of the books. So basically, $19.99, $20 a person. To tube for 1 hour. They have other specials where you can play in the snow and different stuff, but just a tube for 1 hour, it's $21.99. And then if you use the coupon, minus $2. We got a locker box. Charge your phone inside. Restrooms. Got the Pigeon Forge souvenir shop over here. Got some Pigeon Forge Snow t-shirts. Bunch of candy. Little stuffed animals, snow hats, winter hats. Got some massage chairs upstairs here if you want to relax. And look at the snow area. You can play in the snow. Cool little snow play area. Oh. outside. Tiffany and Weston's about to come down the hill. They're right there. You see them both, they're getting ready. Just kind of zoom back here. See who wins this race. Stephanie's on 2 and Wes is on 3. Let's see if I can follow him down the hill.